Spanish series Velvet Coleccion has been renewed for a second season. The sequel series to Velvet just came to Netflix in the past couple of weeks with its first season, and naturally, it's hard to find out about shows from Spain, so we're here to tell you that yes, season 2 of Velvet Coleccion is happening and will be coming to Netflix. Let's find out when. In case you weren't aware of this Spanish show, both this and the previous are both worthing. In fact, it ranks on our list of the best Spanish series currently on Netflix. This series acts as a sequel to Velvet, available on Netflix with 4 seasons in most regions, and is set 10 years into the future during the 1960s. The story is about a girl who returns home to Spain having lived in New York for the past 3 years. She then proceeds to open a new Galerias Velvet fashion store. The series is available on Netflix in the Spanish language with English subtitles, but an English dub is not available. The first season consisted of 10 episodes. Is Velvet Coleccion renewed for season 2? Yes. Last October, shortly after the series wrapped up in Spain, it was announced it's coming back for a second season. There was no doubt regarding a second series, as it's quoted as being one of the most read series in Spain, surpassing even Game of Thrones. With its success in Spain and abroad plus the success of its predecessor, this wasn't even really a question. You can expect at least 10 episodes for season 2, although Velvet quickly bumped up to 13 episode orders after its first season. When will season 2 of Velvet Coleccion be on Netflix? Given how early its renewal was and the fact that it's airing on normal terrestrial television, we suspect the show will be sticking to the same release schedule as the season previous. In which case, you can expect it to air in Spain in late September and wrap up just past Christmas. It'll then take around 2 or 3 months for it to hit Netflix in both the United Kingdom and the United States. That means you can expect season 2 arrives on Netflix in March 2018 at the earliest. Will you be looking out for the second season of Velvet Coleccion on Netflix? Let us know down below.